Good morning everyone. Today we will go to know about cross-drainage structure, what is meant by it, how it is used. Cross-drainage structure is nothing but it is a structure constructed when a canal meets a drain or when a drain meets canal. That means when two flow lines meet each other, then we need a structure, cross-drainage structure, so that this canal and drain will not interlink with each other or meets with each other. So that is meant by cross drainage structures. How we'll differentiate the cross drainage structures means you can see based on the relative bed levels, bed level of canal, bed level of drain, relative water levels. That means water level in the canal, that is nothing but full supply level, and water level in drain, that is nothing but high flow level. Based on these two water levels also we'll differentiate which type of cross drainage structure it is. And third one is what is above and what is below. Either canal is flowing above the drain or drain is flowing above the canal. So we will consider these three things while design of this cross drainage structure. What should be cross drainage structure to be constructed in that place based on these three things. Based on these three things, we can differentiate cross drainage structures into four types. One is aqueduct, second is siphon aqueduct, third is super passage, fourth is canal siphon. You can see this in aqueduct and siphon aqueduct, the drain is flowing below and the canal is flowing above. So in these two structures, the drain is flowing below and canal is flowing below above. But this will not be required to differentiate these differences between this aqueduct and siphon aqueduct. We need to see another two things. One is the relative water levels, nothing but high flood level and full supply level. We can see here, drain is flowing below and canal is flowing above. This is the full supply level of the canal. This is the full supply level, this is the high flood level of drain. You can see here, there is a vertical clearance or freeboard between this canal bed level. You can see that bed level of canal and high flood level of drain. Due to this freeboard, the canal and drain are subjected to the atmospheric pressure. So in aqueduct, you can see there is a vertical clearance. So this is the space between here, between the high flood level of drain and canal bed level. So drain will be subjected to atmospheric pressure and canal will be subjected to the atmospheric pressure. This is nothing but aqueduct structure. Okay. In siphon aqueduct, you can see the drain is flowing below and the canal is flowing above. But there is no vertical clearance between the high flood level and canal bed level. You can see that high flood level is flowing above the bed level of the canal. Then the structure is nothing but siphon aqueduct. These two we can differentiate. Now we will go to the super passage and canal siphon. You can see here in super passage, opposite to this aqueducts, drain is flowing above and canal is flowing below. Canal is flowing below and drain is flowing above. You can see in super passage, there is a vertical clearance or freeboard between the full supply level and drain bed level. So the drain and canal are subjected to the atmospheric pressure. Okay, you can see this full supply level of the canal is way below the drain bed level. So there is a vertical clearance of freeboard between the drain bed level and canal full supply level. So this is nothing but super passage. And a last one is nothing but canal siphon. In canal siphon, you can see that canal is flowing below and drain is flowing above. But the canal full supply level is flowing, FSL, canal full supply level is flowing above the drain bed level. You can see in super passage, there is a vertical clearance between the full supply level of the canal and the drain bed level. But here, you can see there is no vertical clearance or freeboard between the drain bed level and the full supply level. So full supply level of the canal is flowing way above the drain bed level. That is nothing but canal siphon. These are structures constructed when two flow lines meet each other. Either canal meets the drain or drain meets the canal. These structures are constructed. When they meet at different levels, these four structures are constructed. Like canal is flowing top or drain is flowing below. Or drain is flowing top or canal is flowing below.